department of electrical and electronics engineering, named as Power Packet People. So here is the one of the technical expo, that is the technical expo where the reuse of the solar plants. So though we are able to seeing that the solar plants in the solar lighting system is very frequently in the use of the streetlight system. But in order to give the more and more usage of the solar plants, we can be able to reuse the old ones. So the electrical parameters which can be listed by our friend.
Each panel has a 60 volts and 60 watts of wattage. And if we combine more volt solar panels and we connect in this series or parallel according to our application, we can use these solar panels for the further use. So by solar radiations we can store this energy in the battery and we can use for our applications.
By the way, symposium, in that one we had to conduct the technical expo, in that one we had to implement the smart level. Nowadays we are thinking about all these smart watches, and they are only thinking about the personality of the persons are in the, about the, what they have to maintain, that's it only. They have no bother about the, what is the name. And they don't think about the surroundings. They won't clean. In that one, we have to implement the smart dustbin. In smart dustbin, there is worried about the to open and throw the dust within that. That's why we have to implement it by using adding one sensor. In that one, we have to sense it is the sensor. We have to sense it. It automatically opens and closes. That is, we have the output and what the sensor it gives the sense means they send from 2 inches to and 400 inches, up to centimeters to 400 centimeters. That's why, and it is the interesting one to keep the rest in it, because they only think they see only, they don't put on the rest in it. That's why they are interesting to see and they implement. They do that when the nation is free, and we have to implement the Narendra Modi scheme to have to implement that one. That's why we are implementing, and thank you, sir.
These two panels are connected in parallel. The positive terminal of the two panels connected combined once, and negative terminals of two panels combined once. So we came out two output terminals. One is positive, one is negative. The motor having two terminals, positive and negative. The positive terminals both are connected. The positive terminal of solar panels and motor connected once, and also negative also be connected like that. So here we are using propeller wheel turbine. We have two types of turbines, reaction turbine and impulse turbine. Mainly we are using here reaction turbine. Why? Because the reaction turbine is acts towards move away from the water. So the boat is to move living from the water. That's why we are using reaction turbine. In the type of propeller wheel turbine here we are using. When sunlight falls on the solar panels, silicon material, when in light absorb photons and number of free electrons will be generated inside the silicon